Good morning, Fort Langley E-Free Church. Thank you so much for joining us this Sunday morning. We are going to begin with a call to worship from Psalm 33. Sing joyfully to the Lord, you righteous. It is fitting for the upright to praise him. Praise the Lord with the harp. Make music to him on the 10-stringed lyre. Sing to him a new song. Play skillfully and shout for joy. For the word of the Lord holds true, and we can trust everything he does. He loves whatever is just and good. The unfailing love of the Lord fills the earth. So these verses instruct our worship because they give us a reason for why we sing. Good theology makes us want to worship more, because theology is the study of the nature of God. It's about knowing God. And the more we know God, the more we are set free to worship. Mm-hmm. So when we believe what we've just read, that the word of the Lord holds true, mm-hmm. that we can trust everything he does, mm-hmm. that he loves what is just and good, and that his unfailing love fills the earth. When we believe that about God, that's when our response is ignited and we worship, mm-hmm. singing songs of praise and singing with joy. And our circumstances, they don't change who God is. So our suffering, our own failure, our anger, or whatever it is that we might be giving into, none of it changes who God is. That he is trustworthy, that his love is unfailing. It's unconditional. And my prayer this morning is that we will be able to rejoice, even in our suffering, because we are deeply rooted in trust. In the trust and the knowledge of who God is, in a desire to see his kingdom come on earth. So let's pray. Thank you, Father God, for your grace and forgiveness. You have never withheld it, God, and you never will. Lord, we submit ourselves once again to your freedom. We align our will with yours, and we find refuge in your presence. Amen.
Fountain of delight. Call. Good morning, Fort Langley E-Free family. My name is Damien. I'm the chair of the search committee for the Associate Pastor for Youth and Young Adults. On behalf of our committee, I just wanted to give you an update. We have been working very hard since January throughout the process of trying to determine who would be a good fit for this role in our church. We have gone through the resumes of some really, really great people. We have also conducted two rounds of interviews. We are down to two final candidates. We are currently reference checking those candidates, and after that we will meet to decide with the Lord's help and discerning by the Holy Spirit, and we also ask your prayers in that we would come up with a name to recommend to the board. Upon the board's approval, that person would be recommended to candidate for the congregation. Likely, that candidating process would happen in an online platform like we have been doing these past weeks. I want to thank our team so much for all of their hours of hard work in this process. I also covet your prayers for our team in these next days. Thank you so much, and good worshiping this morning.